Firstly, let's begin by coloring the background. I'm painting a gradient of blue and white here. You can pick any color of your choice. However, it is best to avoid any main colors that you are going to use for your giraffe later on. While waiting for the background to dry, I'm going to cut some heart shapes that we will need at the end of the painting. Here they are, a few different sizes of the heart shapes. The background is dry now. Get ready a grey lead pencil to start drawing our giraffe family. Here it is, we are almost done with the sketch of the whole giraffe family. Now it's time for some colors to come in. I picked brown and white mixtures for my first giraffe. Along the way, I will just control the intensity of white and brown to produce different shades for the different parts of the giraffe. I'm going to use yellow pink for the mouth area. For the baby giraffe, I'm using a bright yellow here. I prefer to add some white to slightly tame down the brightness of the yellow. Now I'm going to add more white to the yellow for the mouth area. For Mama Giraffe, I'm going to use purple and white. It looks a bit pinkish. I guess I added too much white into the purple, but it turns out just alright. Moving on, I'm going to use orange and white for my next baby giraffe. Next, we are going to add in Giraffe's signature spots all around the giraffe's body. For Papa Giraffe, I'm using black for the spots. Here I'm adding orange spots on my yellow baby giraffe. For Mama Giraffe, I'm using dark blue and purple spots. Finally, white spots for my orange baby giraffe. Moving on, I use a black permanent marker to draw the details on their faces. Instantly, they look so much more alive now with their facial expressions. To make things more interesting, I'm going to add a necklace to Mama Giraffe. And a straw of grass for the baby giraffe. Next, get ready the heart-shaped paper cutting that we have prepared earlier. By using a sponge, pat some paints on the paper cutout. It can be plain color or multicolors. Now we have love hearts flying in the air. Finally, some white splatters to finish up the lovely painting. Here you go, our lovely giraffe family. See you next time.